Welcome to Perrywood. Manor VT Paws equal 1000, originally built on this site in 1792. Reconstructed in 1849. A lauding phrase over the front door from Homer's Ode translates: "This small corner of the world pleases me most." Specifically crafted crown molding rimmed the mansion's ceilings of 10 feet 8 inches. Beautiful white oak hardwood floors adorn the home, showcasing thorough attention to detail. Elegant solid wood craftsmanship rarely seen in today's new constructions. Imported from Europe circa 1700. The paneling and marble fireplace are perfectly preserved in wonderful sitting rooms. The grand dining room seats up to 17 with style and grace. William H. Taft was a dinner guest here many times during his presidency. Wings were added in 1949 by the architect who designed the wings of the White House. The music room ceiling affords optimal acoustics in living room reminiscing of Hearst Mansion. The paneling and marbling is from Essex circa 7.